invisible join. Make sure your stitches are not twisted. Look in here. Then slide your stitches over. You want to slip your first stitch right here, purlwise. And then this stitch here, grab it and pass it over and drop it. Pull on the two strands to tighten. Grab your stitch marker. Place it on your needle and you're ready to start working in the round.